गुड मॉर्निंग, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर रितेश कुमार सारस्वत, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन ईसी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एमएलबी टेक्सटाइल एंड इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज भीलवाड़ा। इन कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ प्रीवियस लेक्चर रिगार्डिंग मिनिमम शिफ्ट कीइंग, दैट इज द पार्ट ऑफ द डिजिटल मॉड्यूलेशन टेक्निक, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द जनरेशन ज्योमेट्रिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ एमएसके, स्पेक्ट्रम ऑफ एमएसके एंड द बैंडविड्थ ऑफ एमएसके। So let us start. The first one is the geometrical representation of MSK. That PPT represent the expression of the geometrical representation of the MSK, that is minimum shift keying. So first one expression is S of T, that is PH of T under root PH TS under root of 2 upon TS sin 2 pi FH of T plus PL under root PH TS under root of 2 upon TS sin 2 pi F L T. That is a combination of the higher frequency component and the lower frequency component, where the TS equals to 2 TB. Basically, it is associated with the two component phi 1 T and the phi 2 of T. Phi 1 T is related to the higher frequency component FH of T, and the phi 2 of T basically related to the lower frequency component FL of T, and the S of T is the combination of the higher frequency component and the lower frequency component. So below one equation will represent the S of T is the combination of phi 1 T plus phi 2 of T, where the PH of T is the plus minus 1 based on the B naught of T and B E of T, that is related to the odd part of bit sequence and the even part of bit sequence. Next one is the continuation form of the geometrical representation of MSK. There the vector formation is represent the two quadrants, four quadrants related to the phi 1 of T plus phi 1 of T and the minus phi 1 of T, phi 2 of T and the minus phi of T. And on the x-axis, the positive side of x-axis, that is the plus phi 1 of T, the magnitude is the under root of PS TS, and then opposite side, that is the OC related to the minus phi 1 of T, and the positive y is the OB and the negative side is OD. The distance between the A and B is represented by the D. The maximum component are considered the under root of PS TS. So at A, B, C and D represent the value of PH of T and the PL of T respectively. The distance is determined as the D square equals to under root of PS TS whole square plus PS TS whole square. So the distance will be the under root of 2 PS TS, that is equals to under root of 2 ES, where the ES equals to PS into TS. Next one PPT will represent the expression wise representation of the MSK spectrum. So the spectrum basically defined in frequency domain. So let us consider the first one expression in the time domain, that is the S1T equals to under root 2 PS B naught of T cos 2 pi T upon 4 TB, and the power spectral density of above signal is defined as the S1 of F, that is in the frequency domain. Taking the Fourier transform of the S1 of T, that will obtain the S1 of F. So when we are taking the Fourier transform of equation 3.120, we have to obtain the equation 3.121, that is the frequency domain formation of the S1T is equals to 32B divided by pi square cos 2 pi FTB divided by 1 minus 4 pi 4 FTB whole square, and the whole expression was square. When this signal modulate the carrier of frequency FC, then total power spectral density of baseband signal is divided by 4 and the translated to plus minus FC, that is equals to SF equals to 8EB divided by pi square cos 2 pi F minus FC into TB divided by 1 minus 4 F minus FC TB whole square. So the observation point is that in equation 3.122, the first one component is related to F minus FC, lower frequency component, and the second one part is related to f plus ft, that is the higher frequency component. Next is the graphical representation of the spectrum of minimum shift keying. The expression is power spectral density of MSK signal, where comparison of the two spectrum power spectral density waveform for the MSK and the QPSK. In case of MSK, the power spectral density curve is more flatter as compared to QPSK signal, and where the comparison of the normalized frequency with respect to normalized power spectral density. So there is the comparison of the power spectral density curve of the MSK and the QPSK signal. And the noticeable point is that in both cases of MSK and the QPSK, the waveform are having the sink formation. Sink formation, that means the when f equals to 0, it will consist the non-zero value. That means at the center point, it is having the maximum amplitude, maximum power, that is also known as the main lobe, and the remaining are the side lobe. Thank you.